Okay, we're back on the brick game. I want to finish this game. Not today. Probably going to finish it? I have no idea, but we're going to do the last three movies tomorrow, probably. But right now we're about to do The Empire Strike Back. Strike Back. The opening from Chainsaw Man. And then Return of the Jedi after that, and after another break. But for now, it's time to strike some empires back. Rather, for the Empire to strike us back. Occam, please stop destroying the couch slash my bed. I have to take a nap there later. That's what I'm doing after episode 6.
Stair Wears.
Episode 5. The Empire Strikes Back. It is a dark time for the Rebellion. Although the Death Star has been destroyed, Imperial troops have driven the Rebel forces from their hidden base and pursued them across the galaxy. Evading the dreaded Imperial Starfleet, a group of freedom fighters led by Luke Skywalker has established a new secret base on the remote ice world of Hoth. The evil Lord Darth Vader, obsessed with finding young Skywalker, has dispatched thousands of remote probes into the far reaches of space.
Occam is climbing, like, on my shoulder to see what's going on. Hi, buddy. Hey. You want to see? You can see. You can hang out. Babble habit. Hey, bitty baby. No, you can't go on the task. Can't go that far, buddy. Sorry.
No sign of life out there, General. The sensors are in place. You'll know if anything comes around.
There he goes.
I know it's cold, Archie, but Princess Leia is very concerned about Master Luke's whereabouts.
It jumped up the back of my chair and climbed onto my shoulder. That is a dead man. Anyway.
If Captain Solo isn't in the hangar, then he must be in the command center. Now, follow me.
I'll follow no one. Oh, that's not quite what I wanted. Couldn't we just go this way? We can! Woohoo! Ba-da.
This better be important. Me and Chewie are getting out of here soon.
Sweet. Hoth and Cold. There's a few mini kits we can get here. Pretty easy.
Princess Leia is wondering about Master Luke. He hasn't come back yet.
He might have forgotten to check in.
Not likely. Are the speeders ready?
Not yet. We're having some trouble adapting them to the cold.
So we'll have to go out on Tauntauns.
Yes. Okay.
Those signal towers. If we recalibrate them, we can boost Luke's comlink signal and triangulate his location.
If you say so, General. Let's go.
Many creatures, great and small, reside in these planes. Some friendly, like our Tauntauns here. Some not so friendly.
Oh, great. Did you at least check the area for the not so friendly ones when you arrived?
We were as thorough as we could be in conditions like this.
Fantastic. I lose an arm, I'm blaming you.
We don't need Tauntauns where we're going.
They're only slowing me down.
I must shoot wildly in its direction. Occam. Sorry, my cat is attacking me.
Don't want to smack you on your forehead, dude. But can't be biting my arm.
Hey, there we go. We got the murdering of that guy thing. Where we shoot the thingum and it works. I don't know if this is important, but I'm gonna try and break it. I can't. Alright, now when I first tried to do this in my main, like when I did this myself, it was finicky and I had to do it a few times. Hey, it worked properly this time. Woohoo! Anyway, one of our missions is take a bunch of zip lines. I think it's like every zip line, but I'm gonna pretend. I would like to pretend that I can climb this before I pretend anything else. I'm very good at pretending. Teleport me. Alright. Zip line number one. Zip line number two. It won't let me use zip line number two. Zip line number two. Worth it. I don't know how I actually get up there. Ah. The ice bridge. Of course. And then I have to take that zip line all the way down to there, and then there's a zip line over there that I have to take. I'm pretty sure it's only four zip lines. I grabbed the other guy. He can grapple from what I remember. Stop falling. Can you connect the blue eco beam to turn on the village power?
That wasn't my stomach, by the way.
Stay vigilant.
I shan't.
That's one down, but the signal's still too weak. Let's find some more towers.
operating the signal towers. Should have a location soon.
Hey, I'm here too, you know.
Thanks, Rican. Keep warm.
Thanks, Princess.
Don't worry. It's easy to get the cold shoulder out here.
Oh, so you think you're a comedian, huh? Give me a break.
An old outpost. There should be a signal tower in there.
Is this like a secret Millennium Falcon? Like, what is this? This looks like the Millennium Falcon, but, like, kind of a bit different. I feel like it was more pointed at the front of this bit, so I don't know if I'm certain on that. It might just be some, like, weaponry. Well, maybe we'll see it later. Oh, man. Hold on. Bruh. Yep. That is exactly how it goes. I probably could have just made it in without using the box, honestly. Seems like it really wouldn't have been all that much to do. Alright, pilgrims, I've made a, I've dropped a ladder. I guess, sweet. Alright. Taking a look out into the wasteland to see what I can see. So tauntauns. Is this the place that has the invincible? Yeah. Yes is the answer. He's gonna steal. Thief!
Hey, that doesn't belong to you. Now play nice and hand it over.
No. Magnet funny. It kill him. Well, I mean, I might as well. Okay. No, no. Well, maybe. Who knows, you know? Maybe we can cheese it. A little bit. Fine, I'll use it normally. Ugh.
I'll be a gentleman and let you climb up this one.
Oh yeah, Han? Will you? Climb, Solo.
Oh.
now a reason to be hasty.
Now let's get the last one. Luke's still out there somewhere.
Yeah, he's right there. Literally where he is, right in front of us, I think. It's like right there. Not super certain on that. It might be a different random cave looking place. Here, let's go look.
I don't have time to talk about dinner right now, Chewie. I'm freezing out here.
Yeah, it's right here.
Not all of us are covered in fur. You finished work on the Falcon? He hung up on me.
I can't believe it. Well, I guess I could believe it. Hey, let me try. You know, it's a little believable. I will shoot every fucking thing ever.
Hey, you think we could get this thing working again? Those cannons could be useful.
Hey, you think you can pull the lever? No!
Now things are starting to heat up. Well, kind of. Wait for it.
It's the Indiana Jones plane. From the second movie. Not the second movie. The fucking bum. Bum-ba-da-bum. Bum-ba-da-bum-bum. Bum. Bum-ba-da-bum. The fucking... That wasn't the second movie. Was that the first movie? The fucking... It must have been. Whoever was in charge of organizing those cables, just an awful job. I'm okay.
We need to get to the top to recalibrate it.
Scout droid.
No, we don't.
We can't let them leave the surface.
Let me climb. Let me climb. Let Han Solo climb.
Fine, you know what? I'll just do it. I'll do it.
Before the weather gets worse.
I went on every zipline, and also I don't remember what the second challenge was. I know one of them was shoot a spy drone without it knowing that you're there or whatever. Which I was trying to do from a long range before. Thank you, bait drone. My favorite parts of the drone are the legs as well. Cuts his legs off.
Dagobah system. Huh? There you will learn from Yoda, the Jedi Master who instructed me.
Ben! Ben!
Luke!
Ben! Ben!
Whoa. Oh.
Master Luke, sir. It's so good to see you fully functional again.
Thanks, 3PO.
Now he's normal Luke Skywalker. He's no longer Chris O'Neill,
well,
Skywalker.
Looks like you managed to keep me around for a little while longer.
I don't know where you get your delusions, laser brain.
Laugh it up, Buzzball.
Princess, we have a visitor.
Always thinking with your stomach.
An Imperial probe droid!
I didn't hit it that hard. It must have had a self-destruct.
General, there's a fleet of Star Destroyers coming out of
You shot it!
Prepare for ground assault.
With a gun.
Get him all that hot.
You heard him, R2. The Empire's coming. Let's get a space speeder ready and head out there.
Yes. The designate, this is the part of the game where we look at the hints.
The heavy transport ships will leave as soon as they're loaded. Only 2 fighter escorts per ship. The energy shield can only be open for a short time, so you'll have to stay very close to your transports.
2 fighters against a Star Destroyer?
The ion cannon will fire several shots to make sure that any enemy ship is out of your flight path. When you've gotten past the energy shield, proceed directly to the rendezvous point. Understood? Good luck.
Hold on. There's a thing there. Yeah. No, those are generally rewarded in the... Yeah. I didn't know that there was a hint for it, but I did find that on my 100% playthrough. Oh, cool, we could get a cool unlock code. That could be pretty interessant.
Good luck on your travels, I guess. I'll be here if you need any more.
Oh, I won't. Right yet.
Not in great condition. We can fix it. Right, R2?
Yes, Master. Turn me into a ship.
Put it on. Yes.
So now we've at least got 2 wings. We aren't getting anywhere with the engine like this.
Well, maybe if the engine would get hacked and thus repaired it. It's me, R2-D2, the pilot. He actually is, technically, in a weird way, I think, right? He has piloting functions. No! Ben! They killed Ben.
Spotted Imperial walkers.
No, they're striped Imperial walkers. Yeah, I was more or less saying the same thing in my head.
Stop those AT-ATs. The base can't take much more.
Okay.
No one will be able to
some more spawned.
You did it. Glad that's over.
Luke, do you copy? It's getting bad here, and we got three more AT-ATs heading our way. You have to bring them down.
Think you spoke too soon, Wedge. Get ready.
Keep going, Luke.
We might actually survive this.
Don't sound so surprised.
Luke, the odds are not exactly in our favor.
I'm an expert at tripping these guys, I guess. I think this is the fastest mission in this chapter.
This is Solo. Better take off. I can't get to you. I'll take her out on the Falcon. Come on.
But where are you going? Come back!
Hey, the teddy bear's there. In the background. Is that like the Easter egg teddy bear? Is it in like every scene? Should I be looking for that more often?
Get to the Falcon now!
I was gonna get to the
Falcon. Well, it ain't the cafeteria.
Excuse me, the game is telling me to run this way. And I must put on these pants. They're stylish and very form-fitting. If your form is specifically Stormtrooper.
Don't make me destroy you.
Where'd my shirt go?
Everyone, blasters at the ready!
Dares to be stuck.
Classic.
Vespin, baby, and Dagobah, but Vespin
don't worry,
also.
We're going.
Hang on.
jump to light speed.
They're getting closer.
Oh, yeah? Watch this.
I noticed earlier that the hyperdrive motivator has been damaged. It is impossible to go to light speed.
Great. We can still outmaneuver them. All right, Chewie. You ready?
We get to fight a big spaceship.
Hold on. This could get bumpy.
Awesome.
I'll get us out of this. No problem.
Them to take out these goobers easy.
There are still more TIE fighters on our tail.
But less than there was before. I call that progress.
I don't want to be here all day. We need to escape these Star Destroyers.
My sensors detect that we have taken severe damage.
What gave you that idea?
Oh, no!
Need to stop them from tracking us, so...
We have to shoot out their radar dishes.
And their turrets. Those things have quite the range. Trust me.
Regular laser cannons won't put a dent in them. You'll need to hit them with a proton torpedo.
Chewie, set to 7-1. No, you buttball, 2-7-1.
You're not actually going into an asteroid field.
They'd be crazy to follow us, wouldn't they?
Sir, the possibility of successfully navigating an asteroid field.
Never tell me the odds.
I can't believe we're doing this.
This wasn't top of my agenda this morning either, Princess.
Let's take a look here.
Excuse me, ma'am, but where are we going?
I'm going in closer to one of the big ones.
Closer?
Closer?
There. That looks pretty good.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Yes!
Yeah, me too.
No!
There's nothing wrong, R2. Just setting a new course.
We're going to the Dagobah system.
We are going to the Dagobah system. Gold ship guy. Also, I realize now there's something I should have done a while ago with my bricks.
Obi-Wan said we'd find a Jedi master called Yoda who could train me on Dagobah. Not picking up any cities or technology. Massive life form reading, though. There's something alive down there.
Well, there's a couple things now. Didn't realize it, but we got studs times two, baby. These are making money twice as fast. I wanted to upgrade, I think it was villain. Yes, here we go. I won't have the money for it, but we'll be able to get the money rather quickly. Just because I now realize we're coming across those terminals a lot more often. And, yeah, I want those. Excellent work, Luke. You did it.
R2? More careful.
What is it, Occam?
I'm sure it's perfectly safe. It's getting pretty dark.
I can hang out in a bit.
Set up
okay.
Camp for the night. Now, where's the equipment? Great. Well, I'm not swimming out to get it. Let's look around. That'll keep away the bugs and whatever else is lurking out there. Now all I gotta do is find this Yoda. If he even exists.
Away, put your weapon. I mean you no harm.
I'm looking for a Jedi Master.
Yoda? You seek Yoda?
Oh, I don't even know what I'm doing here. We're wasting our time.
Beating him up with a stick.
I cannot teach him. The boy has no patience.
He will learn patience.
Ooh. Yoda.
He is not ready.
I am ready. Ben, I can be a Jedi. Ben, tell him I'm ready.
Ready are you? What know you ready? To become a Jedi. Train, practice, learn. You must.
All right. Where do I start?
Evil.
First, this simple trial. You must complete. Yes, the Jedi strength flows from the Force. But beware of the dark side. Use the Force. Lift the stone. Reach new heights, you will.
I don't want to use the Force. I don't think we'd actually have to. We do not. Let's see if we can beat the Force trial without using the Force at all. I'm not counting jumps as like, oh, they're force jumps.
The dark side of the force, are they? Easily they flow. Quick to join you in a fight.
Am I a Jedi Master yet?
It wants you start down the dark path.
I did not use the force.
Nothing more will I teach you today.
But I prove my dexterity.
Wait, there's something not right here.
That place is strong with the dark side of the force. A domain of evil it is. And in it, you must go.
I'm going to kill my me. Oh, and there's Darth R2.
You.
Chris O'Neill.
Get out of here. Ready for light speed? It's not fair. We've got to find a safe port somewhere around here. Bespin, it's pretty far, but I think we can make it.
Oh no.
I hope this Bespin place is as safe as you're making out.
Safer? For those who don't know, Han Solo notoriously makes out dangerously. I don't know why. Excuse me, I'd like to upgrade my thingy. Woohoo! Please move at a speed beyond snail. Maintain speed. Alright, Bespin time. I remember the Bespin mission. Or at least I remember one of them. I don't know if there's a second one where you fight Vader, right? There's two Bespin missions. Because the Vader one wasn't real. How stylish.
How you doing, you old pirate? It's so good to see you. How you doing, Chewbacca?
Hello, what have we here?
I am C-3PO, human cyborg relations.
You truly belong here with us among the clouds.
Well, he seems very friendly.
Yes. Very friendly.
So, what are you doing here?
Repairs. I thought you could help me out.
What have you done to my ship?
Your ship? Hey, you lost her to me fair and square.
It's the hyperdrive.
All right, I'll get my people to work on it. Care to join me for a little refreshment?
Yeah!
Everyone's invited, of course.
We would be honored if you would join us. This facility is crude, but it should be adequate to freeze Skywalker for his journey to the Emperor. We will test it on Captain Solo.
This deal is getting worse all the time.
I love you.
Oh no, he's original Han now.
You may take Captain Solo to Jabba the Hutt.
He has like his old outfit and haircut from the original games. Because he used to just have normal Lego guy hair, but now he has like flowy hair because of his actual representation.
What do you think you're doing? I'm not going anywhere until we get Han back from that bounty hunter.
Then let's get the Falcon and stop him.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Shooting that mouse. Give me your clothes. Rebels, get them.
Tim, that's Boba Fett's ship.
Han!
Come on, Princess, we need to reach the Falcon. My men should have fixed the hyperdrive by now.
Sure.
If anyone attempts to get through this door, blast them. The Millennium Falcon must not leave the landing pad. Understood?
They're locking me up. This is my city. My city.
Well, looks like you've got a stormtrooper problem you should look into.
Oh, if only we had Arthur with us. I started to miss the chief android.
Don't worry. We'll get that chief card back. Thank you. Now, let's get these imperial warts out of our city.
This is mine.
And so, Princess Leia Organa stole the keycard and fucking left without saying a damn thing. That cheating bastard. I don't want to go out there. Not yet. Nope. Ah, I was right. I was right. It's right here. It's right here. There's a thing for opening this. There's a thing for opening this. Let me open this. Let me open it. I am evil. Why can't I open it? I'm evil. I guess I can't open it. Not evil enough. Fine.
I knew we'd make it.
Sure you did.
No sign of the bounty hunter. Come
Come on, let's get to the Falcon. The ramp isn't coming down. Chewie, see what you can do.
Go, Chewbacca, go. Don't worry, I'll find a gonk droid. Please get into a spot in which I can get onto your head. Yeah.
Useless? We did the Kessel run in less than 12 parsecs.
That ship can't be allowed to leave.
How's this fur allowed to leave? There's blaster fire? I haven't noticed anything. How to fight stormtroopers. Just hold fire. I've made an important observation. Oh man, bad timing for that to start, but Stop shooting Chewbacca.
City in the clouds.
Friends you have there.
I've got to go to them.
It's you and your abilities the Emperor wants.
That is why your friends are made to suffer.
But I can help them. I feel the Force. Oh, no. We'll never get it out now. How am I supposed to move something this big?
Always with this.
It cannot be done. Hear you nothing that I say?
Thank you, Yoda. Thank you for do it for me. Thank you. Thank you, Yoda.
I don't believe it.
That is why you fail.
That's why you suck, Luke.
Revelations.
I'll return. I promise.
That boy is our last hope.
No, there is another.
It's fucking good.
The Force is with you, young Skywalker. But you are not a Jedi yet.
Oh, amped I?
Only your hatred can destroy me. Give in to the dark side.
No! That's not funny and epic!
I are too. You fool! You've given me the high ground. And also a terrible camera angle. I'm going down here. Come fight me.
I am.
R2, you gotta switch this thing off.
I'm on it.
Get after him. I won't let Yoda down.
What does this button do?
Alright, R2. Let's find him.
Bruh.
All right.
Now, for some reason, my brain has this feeling that I should go to the other side of this, but I'm pretty sure there's nothing there. Like, you can get back up, but there's nothing actually over here. From my recalling. It's like that. Alright, and then that's it. Nothing else here. Nothing else. Just like this back area. Okay, let's go down left path real quick. Hi, guys. Gone through the left path. Let's go back through the right path because I'm pretty sure there are little Grimloblins over there and I want them. Hello, Grimloblin. Pretty sure, I'm not certain, I'm pretty sure one of the challenges involves controlling one of these guys, maybe? Please remain on the button. I will tell you when you can be off of the button. It is not right now. Yep, that's who was helping. Good old R2-D2. What happens now? Lean.
is no escape. Don't make me destroy you.
Hey, there's the thing from the floor.
I must remember what Yoda taught me. No anger, no fear.
Come on, R2. Let's get after him.
Hey, look, there's a spot where I lose my hand. That's a low frame rate TIE fighter. The most dangerous kind.
He's here somewhere. I can feel him.
Show yourself, Vader! Big, scary Sith Lord hiding from a little farm boy, huh?
You are beaten. It is useless to resist. Yourself be destroyed, as Obi-Wan did.
Quick, get that droid!
Join me, and I will complete your training. Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me you killed him!
No. I am your father.
No. No. That's not true! That's impossible!
Join me, and together we can rule the galaxy as father and son.
Got to go back.
Ready for light speed. They told me they fixed it.
Takeoff.
Good luck, Lando. When we find Jabba the Hutt and that bounty hunter, we'll contact you.
I'll meet you at the rendezvous point on Tatooine.
We'll find Han. I promise.
beat another Star Wars movie. Only one more for this trilogy. And it'll be starting very, very soon. I'm just gonna step outside for the quick break, and I'll be back in like 10 to 15 to do the final part of this chapter. I would call it the final episode, but there's three more after it that I still haven't seen. Yeah. Until a few minutes from now, words, huh? I was looking for a way to turn that into my normal outro, but I couldn't. Till next time. I've been Creature. You've been the chat. It's been fun. This is LEGO Star Wars Skywalker Saga. And it's been fun a second time to finish it off. Alright, see ya. Bye, everyone. Bye-bye. I have to alt-tab to end stream. Bye. Bye-bye. Hello. Goodbye. Oh, no. That's not the right one. Goodbye.